posh food. This is about good cookery. So come into here and cook us something that we're really going to enjoy. Great flavour, great cookery, great skill.
I don't know anyone who doesn't love a good burger. You know, there's an array of different ingredients here. What a fun test.
How long have they got for this?
I'm going to give them 20 minutes.
Right, 20 minutes.
Good.
Cracking burger.
Okay.
Over to you, chef.
So first up, I'm going to just quickly dice up half an onion. And I'm just going to cook that quickly in a little bit of oil and butter. I'm going to leave the onions now to sweat down, and I'm going to start the mince. I'm going to be using a chuck steak. I'm also going to get in some bacon. So the onions have now come off the heat. They're beautifully sweated down. I'm going to use a tray from the freezer, and they will cool down straight away.
Why has it got to chill?
Because if you put hot onion onto the burger mix, it'll start to cool straight away. It won't hold together, and it'll just fall apart in the pan. I'm going to put some herbs into the mix, a little bit of rosemary, and some thyme, salt, pepper, and a whole egg. So now we're going to add the onions, nice and cold. Just get our hands in. Really want to work the mix together to make a nice pâté. What I want to do, I'm just going to put this straight into the fridge just to get a little bit of firmness to it. I'm going to slice some red onions. Got some beautiful streaky bacon. The bacon's now been in the fridge for a couple of minutes. I'm going to start cooking. Sealing the burger on both sides, and then I'm going to be brushing it with a little bit of English mustard, and then put it into the oven.
Why go from the pan to the oven? Why not just keep it in the pan?
Putting it into the oven gives it the heat all over, so it cooks nice and evenly. I'm going to go for the brioche bun. It's nice and rich, and I'm just going to go for a nice cheddar cheese on top. Just a little bit of oil. That's it, girl. So I'm going to take the cheese.
Melt the cheese on them.
Drop that on top like that. Now we can start to put the burger together. Bun, nice and toasted. Ketchup. Onions on the base. Put the burger on top. Tomato. Because I know Greg's going to beat you to it, and then a little bit of watercress, just a bit of colour.
That's fabulous.
So, it's a bit of fun. So there you have it. My burger.
No, my burger.
Your burger.